Everybody, so I'm back with you, Joe Tonian, and we're playing some more Hexyard. And Marquardt isn't here still, because we're recording this right after episode 13.
We're recording this in a session.
Yeah. But we're still in the dungeon, and we're gonna finish it.
But first,
let me take a
selfie. Steal the carpet.
Why not the... Okay, I'm gonna take it out from over here. Why do we steal it?
Why don't we steal it?
What can we use it for?
I can use it. If you don't want it, just give it to me then.
What can we use it for?
Stuff.
Paintings, beds. Quill cover, backpack. Headband of Valor. Whirlwind boots. Ghost blocks, secret redstone. I think I'm gonna make a backpack. Someday.
We're gonna make a knapsack. I think I'm up where the dungeon started again. Got kind of blew it up.
There's some TNT that didn't ignite. I'm just gonna grab it. Hey, hello, creeper.
Have you been standing in this corner there? It's full of arrows.
Which corner?
That corner. This corner, Dave. Dave, this corner.
I can't pick them up.
No, they are skeleton arrows. You know that, Dave. My loot. Not your loot.
Should we get up to the surface?
Hey Dave, do you want a quiver? You can keep all your arrows in it, I think.
Okay, shall we get up to the surface?
Well, I guess we can let's do that. Here, I have a quiver. There's 50 arrows in it. Right click to fill it with arrows. Now let's get out of this place.
Can I still shoot?
Yes, you can.
I can.
How many arrows do you have in it?
132.
Very good back then. A good quiver. I found the stairs up. I'm free.
I'm free too. No cheating.
Cheater.
Julian. Oh, now I'm back at the home. Was that cheating?
Do you want to fight me again?
No.
And then it wasn't cheating. That wasn't a threat. That was just a little thing you needed to know, Dave.
Okay.
That's not a threat, Dave. Just do as I say, I will do
it. It's Fred.
Yes, it's Fred. Fred's coming to beat you. Fred who? Freddy Wong. Wong who? Wong. You just take the leather. You took the leather from
me. I'm gonna make a few backpacks.
I don't want no backpack. I wanted the leather.
Take a backpack. You're going to school. To learn.
I don't want a backpack. Take this. I want a piece of string. No.
So what could we do now?
Man, you could give me the leather I wanted. Or you could pay for it. Oh, you have given it to me.
Take it, bro!
Why didn't you just say, take it, bro?
Take it, bro. No. I'm just gonna look at a sugarcane farm. Spider Juggy!
Spider Juggy? Why are you so excited about them spider juggies?
I've actually never seen one.
I've never seen one.
I probably have.
Yeah, you probably have.
I believe I can fly.
Oh my god, no, not again.
I believe I can touch.
I believe you will die if you try to touch the sky.
I believe I would too. Julian, what could we do in this episode?
I could beat you with, I don't know. I'm gonna make some spikes.
Earth Crusher. What? Why can't I go? No, I can't.
I'm just upgrading my arms. Hey, do you want to have thorns on some of your armor?
To what?
I can upgrade your armor to one piece of your armor to thorns 2. Do you want that?
To what did you say?
Thorns 2, the enchantment.
What's that?
An enchantment. Do what? You do give me your do you have your fiber helmet? I can enchant it for you a little. Do you want protection or arrow protection?
What? Arrow protection.
Right. I can't channel protection right now, but I can give it thorns.
Thorns. Can I still enchant it in the crafting table later?
Yes, you can. I could give you projectile protection 3. Do you want that?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Okay, then you can have it. I'm just upgrading your helmet. How long has the episode been?
9.5 minutes. Should we end?
Yeah, let's do that.
So guys, thank
you. It's a very interesting episode. We didn't show it all in it. Very interesting.
Yeah. But guys, sorry for the kind of bad episode. Do you have anything to say, Jordan?
No.
Okay. So, see ya.